We are here for two reasons. One is the launch of the ISTAR Road Safety Campaign by the City of Johannesburg, Johannesburg Metropolitan Department. Just raise awareness, you know, we do this every year during Easter, during Christmas time, because we see a rise in fatalities during that time.
We are here today not to arrest people, but to make them aware that they must comply with COVID regulations and that they must also adhere to road safety measures.
But the second reason, we're just doing spot checks and inspections. You'd know that during roadblocks, we do pick up you know, incidences of people who are drunk, incidences of illicit and illegal things in the car. So it's a dual purpose that why we are here.
As you've been seeing, we've been giving them pamphlets. We've been speaking to them. Those that will be traveling to other provinces, we've been encouraging them to observe the rules of the road and not to drive over the speed limit.
Traffic officers will be in full force. All those who are on duty, normally it's about 2,000 on duty in all seven regions. They'll be full force today, right up to Monday, ensuring that our streets are safe.
We are ready. We are expecting that it's a long weekend. And as you are aware, people are not going to comply. So we are ready for them. Those who do not want to adhere to regulations will be taken to task.
So this is to say to our motorists, please take care, don't drink and drive, don't text and drive, keep safe following distance, rest when you are tired. If you do go, please drive safely.
I would like communities out there not to view our officers as their enemies. They are here to perform a job and they are here to protect them as well, because whenever there's a problem, the first call is, where are police officers? So we would like them to have that relationship, a good rapport with police officers.
Well, I would like to wish the residents of Johannesburg, the visitors in Johannesburg, a happy Easter holidays. You know, have a good Friday, enjoy Easter Sunday, Easter Monday. However, please do not do things that ordinarily would put you in trouble. Don't drink and drive, don't drink and walk, keep a safe following distance. If possible, stay home. Coronavirus is still with us. Coronavirus is still alive. So keep the non-pharmaceutical interventions, keep social distancing, wash your hands, wear a mask at all times.